When I first started the solo project, I did a bunch of ZZ Top songs, and what I really liked about it was it was blues, yet it wasn't standard blues. In fact, you know, if you want to learn how to change the blues around, study ZZ Top, because they have a lot of really cool ways of avoiding sounding, you know, traditional blues. So I thought maybe we could come up with something that might work like a ZZ Top song.